Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long.
Find more.
I'll have to hear. So
over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. Something to hoist myself up.
Oh, what?
Get it down there. I could climb on it. Now, the lantern, quickly. Yes. All right. Please tell me this can still roll.
Fine.
That was very discreet. Right, mm-hmm. Now just a bit more. As if this place wasn't sinister enough.
Cadaver tombs are a grotesque version of tomb effigies. The latter are mortuary structures devoid of bodies, adorned with a bas relief depicting a deceased person in a peaceful position. Cadaver tombs, on the other hand, represent the deceased realistically. Gaunt or decomposing. They can be seen multiplying in urban cemeteries where the influx of infected bodies contributes to the spread of the great evil. However, contaminated corpses are placed in mass graves outside built-up areas, while cadaver tombs rest in holy places.
You see? You're doing it. You're getting there.
Pumping herself up. Wait. Episanguis. Yeah, down there. How do I get that? Cord. David.
My God.
Ooh.
What happened here?
That's his back. That dog too. Fuck. It's like, dead people. Dead dog! Oh man!
The book that really exists, Lucas.
Shit.
I can almost smell this place.
Jesus Christ. So much death.
The sick, they've slaughtered them.
hell's that?
They've unleashed the rats!
I'm sorry.
Who's talking to me? I don't even know where that came from. Jeez.
Believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Can I use alcohol for anything?
What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that? They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see.
The odorous. I could try.
Well, that's all's that. Right, rainbow, right. Fade pass right to his head. Law pass. That's Holmes.
It worked.
Beast, my pity. Beast.
Hey, stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. You can't patrol there anymore.
If I see one more dead dog, I'm just gonna go berserk.
You can still smell something.
What's with the alcohol? Abundance of alcohol.
I could lure the rats away from the bridge.
I don't need it. I don't need it most of the time. And in my frustration, I was talking while poor Amicia was talking, and I don't fucking know what she said. What the hell is that over there? Oh, it's just items, alright. Are you kidding me?
That's enough.
Oh, it's enough for you. Oh, you're done, bro. What the hell, dude? I gotta waste that shit on your dumb ass. Yes.
Thank you.
Why are they still here? The Episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
They're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
All right. Hell yeah. Did I even get the first alchemist cart? Oh, I think so. I can make stuff.
This should make things a little easier. Well, that looks a lot better.
Oh shit. Thought I saw something over here. You've got to be kidding me. Why would he come this way? Go toward the fucking clink. So dumb. What the hell's the point? Maybe it's a sling.
That's not right. I'll go and see.
So lame. What the fuck? He literally didn't go anywhere. So what the fuck? He moved like 2 feet. I have to do this again. Oh no. Oh.
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. Not bad. Not bad at all. At last, should come in handy.
Oops. Oh, fuck. I don't even know where the fuck I'm going. Again.
That noise. I think it came from over there.
No! Oh my god, dude. That is so fucking annoying. What the fuck is a strategy? I can't...
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. I have a feeling this will be very useful very soon. Voila! Exactly what I needed.
Johnny, is that it? Just you wait.
You. What the fuck? How do I miss? What's with the auto? Dude, this is so fucking annoying. This is so fucking annoying, dude. I think I'm just like, I'm done. Like, I'm gonna return to this tomorrow. This is it. Before I start pulling my, I'm gonna start having like a cyberpunk haircut. After having ripped out what's left of my long hair. What is this commercial? Until next time.